Red, grey, or Waterford, South Africa?
Afternoon, everyone. Welcome back to another Art Hour Thursday afternoon tea time. Today we're going to be drawing Donald Duck, classic Donald Duck, Disney's Donald Duck. Today all we are going to need is pencil, rubber, some colour pencils or felt tips, and if you've got one, a black pen or a black biro would do just the same job. So I took a poll this week. I've done two Donalds, and the Donald that won was this Donald. So this is the Donald that we're going to draw today. This little fella here. So we start off with our pencil. And the first thing we're going to do is draw a circle in the centre here on your piece of paper. So that is where your circle is going to go. So if we do, hey buddy, kind of draw our circle. Can you see that okay? No, you can't, can you? Okay. See that now? There we go, that's a bit better. I'll do it a little bit darker for you. You can draw, if you've got something circular that you've got to hand, a pot or a mug or a something similar, you can use that to draw your circle. So there's our circle, and then we are going to go from this point on the circle to this point on the circle, and we're going to draw slightly curvy line. And then we're going to draw from here to here. Another curvy line. And with Donald Duck, the first thing that we need to get in is the beginning of his bill. So that's going to be from here to here. kind of shape. And we're going to do from here to here. And here and up and round to here. And that gives us an idea where his bill is going to go. So I then want a line from here to here. Take that over. And then to get the shape of the centre part of his bill, we're going to follow this line up to here. And then from this point here again, I'm going to scoop round and make the bill. So we're going to scoop round and then it's going to end at that point. So we're scooping round to there. We need a little smile mark there, so we'll give him a little smile mark. I think from about there, we put those two little lines in there. So one longer and one slightly shorter. And we're going to connect this point to this point here. And then this point to this point here. And then we're going to echo that over this side. So we're taking that up there. And we're taking that up there. Donald Duck has a little tongue that's kind of triangle. So let's get that in. There. the start, pretty much. So after we've done those bits, we've got his billing, so we can rub out this circular line just at the bottom. So the next thing now that we've got his billing is we need to get his eye. So his eye kind of finishes about there. And if we kind of draw a line across kind of in that direction, I'm going to bring one eye here. And then following this, we're going to give him one eye. Don't forget, this eye will look a lot smaller. That's why we've done this line, as it gives you a little bit more perspective to know where his eyeballs, because he's looking that way. So if you guys want to catch up, I'll leave that there for a couple of minutes because I know we've got a lot more people on than we did have a couple of minutes ago. So hello to you guys. Thank you for joining us. If you guys want to catch up to where we are, what we are up to. So first of all, we did our circle and then we did our line this way. And our line this way, and then once we put those in, we can put our little beak hoops. So that one there, and then one up and down that's ending on that line. And then once we've done those beak hoops, we took a line from here all the way out and then up, and then once we've done that we can get this shape in. So this started on the line of the circle and then we drew it all the way around and brought it in here, and that's the other part of the beak there. So there is one part and your next part here, obviously a little smiley line because he's happy, and then we are joining that in here. So we drew two lines here, one slightly bigger than the other, and we join those up. Now there's our line there, so we join those up to that one. And we join that up with that one, and then on the opposite side we did the same thing. So we joined that line to the beak and then that line to the beak there, and that is where we are up to so far. And the next thing we are going to do is give Donald some pupils. He needs some pupils, so let's get those in. We've got one there. And obviously, we've got one there. So he's shaping up now, isn't he? Let's join that line up there. So there. What we are missing is his little smile line there. We are going to have to put a little smile line in there. There we go. So that's so far. So the next thing he needs is some eyebrows. So we are going to take an eyebrow here. This is where we're going to draw it, and it's going to come down there. So it's going to arch over your line here. Better if I get a bit closer, you'll be able to see it now that we've got. See that a bit better. There we go, one eyebrow in there, and then we get another. And as we've gone over the line there, we're going to go over that line there, and there's his little surprise eyebrows. So next we are going to give Donald some hair, but I'll let you guys catch up. So give us a thumbs up when you've got far enough. I'm going to hang on so you guys can catch up. Just hit the thumbs up when I know you've caught up with me. Great. Okie dokie. So the next thing we're going to do is some hair. So Donald's got a bit of a sprig out the top. So we're going to put a little line in there first. Let's put that down. Just like that. Going to give him another sprig over there. Another sprig there. And once we've got those in, we can take this line out here. Because after that sprig to there, that's where his head goes, so we can rub this little bit out here now. That guideline is no longer needed. Let's take that out slightly and rub out this straight line now. There we go. So let's give Donald the back of his head, because at the moment he looks like he's got a big moon head, doesn't he? We're not going to use all of that circle, so we'll give that a line there, and a line there just underneath your circle guide. Let's join this eyebrow up here. And then we can rub out this line. I'm not going to rub it out completely, just in case anyone else hops on and they want to catch up and see it. So I'm going to leave some of that line in. And then obviously you can rub out this little bit here as well now. We take that out. And we take that out there. Cool. Donald is shaping up. No, we need to give him a hat. Now, if anyone has seen Donald before, they know he is a sailor, so he has a sailor's hat. So we are going to come up from where his little quiff is. And we're going to take that line down there. That line there, around to that line there. And then his hat is going to sweep from here. Hey, Storm. You okay? Good. Sorry guys, it's my cat wanting a cuddle. Here we go. So we are, hey mate, come up. I know. I'm out. And you can't see that at all. There we go. So we're coming up. Going round. Hey mate, I'm fine here. And the back of his hat is going to come up and round that way. I think maybe a little bit further round. So that we can take this line out a little bit more. Let's just tidy that little bit up. So there's our Donald so far. So we can now rub out these guidelines here and take those out. Sorry, I'm fiddling. I shouldn't be fiddling. I am fiddling. I'm going to take that up a little bit further. Make your smile a little bit bigger. Nice to have a big smile. Here we go. So we've got all of our lines in now for Donald. I'm sorry for the eating noises in the background. That's my cat having his dinner on the table, because otherwise the dog eats it. So now we can go on to our colours. Now I have got a black, some yellows, some blues and a red. They're the colours that I've got. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to, now it sounds going to sound odd, we're going to colour in Donald's eyeballs. But what all we're going to do is use our blue crayon and just gently colour in around where his pupil is. That's just to give his eyes, if ever you see any drawings of Donald Duck, his eyes aren't white, they've got like a slight blue tinge on them. Just makes them look a little bit more, you can see that. Just a very, very, very gentle colouring, very light pressure. And we're going to colour in right the way around and just up slightly there. Again here, same thing. And that just gives his eyes a little bit of definition. So then we are going on to our yellow pencil crayon. And we are going to get straight into the whole of his bill. So we'll use a harder pressure round here and round here. And then under here. So we'll start under here first. That's kind of the under part of his bill. And then harder pressure around here. And here. And then a more of a gentle pressure all the way down then. Next week, we're actually going to go backwards next week. So we're going to do Steamboat Willie next week. So that will be drawing a cartoon, but then we're going to be using browns and greys and blacks rather than all the colours. So then we've done his bill. We just get into his mouth slightly. And his little tongue. Go, and then we are going to use our red, and we were going to go into this part of his mouth again, gentle pressure, just a harder pressure up where, there we go, swatch an orange. So this is the orange I'm using. The red was too red. So more of a pressure to the top. And then gentle pressure as you come back down. In with your red. Let's get his tongue in red. And just give the red slightly just where that darkest part of orange was. Just keep adding layers. And eventually you should get the definition that you want. So there is Donald's inside of his beak. We are now going to go in with our orange and we're just going to darken off the areas that we gave the extra pressure to. So I'm using circles with my crayons just to make soft. We could be quite sharp in there, but this needs to be soft so we use our pencil crayon in circles. It gives a softer effect. Because you just can't see the harsh lines. Oh, thanks, Sue. Hope you are well. So there we are. That's his beak kind of done. So we'll move on to his sailor's hat now. So his sailor's hat is blue. So we'll go in with these blues. Just tip that way. I'll bring you up slightly. So his hat is blue. So we're going to use a darker colour around the edge because you think that's pinched there. So you think of pinched marks in your own clothing. So they would be around your knees and your elbows. So that would be the darker colour there. Darker colour here. Darker colour here and then darker colour here. So that's where we're going to put the hardest pressure. So we're following with our strokes, we are following the shape of the beret. We're making it look, you think of it, it's a big plump hat, isn't it? So we're following plumpy lines, so we're not going across. Making our lines circular, we're following the line, arched shape. So we're following the line of the hat as we come round. We're going to do the same here. So I'm moving my lines from that way. And then we get to here, we're going straight up, and then we're going the opposite way. we go in with a darker blue. Doesn't want to be a pencil. He's got working very well, so once we've got some blue on here, we need to think about his hat band. His hat band is black. So we're going to use a black pencil crayon rather than the this pen. We're going to use that pen in a bit. So we are going to go in with our black to make his hat band. There's its hat band, so we're going to give that heavier pressure at the bottom, heavier pressure around the top. So there's Donald's hat band. So what we need to do now is, one thing we're missing is his pupils. So let's get black in Donald's pupils. Don't forget to leave a little bit of shine. Leave a little bit of your white paper. Sorry, I'm covering that, but it's other eye. Same thing. There we go, he's definitely looking more Donald now, isn't he? So next, now we need our black pen. First of all, we'll go around his eyebrow, his head, give him a little bit of duck fuzzy, a little bit of duck fuzzy, is. Smile. Just around his pupils and then around the whole of his eye. This one, same eyebrow, and then that fuzzy duckness that he's got there. Give him a bit more fuzzy duckness. Follow the pencil lines all the way around. So now we've got all our lines in. Give that a couple of minutes to dry and then we can rub out our pencil lines. I'm just going to rub out the ones that are nowhere near. Speak a bit more. Yellow. Going a little bit more. It's not quite yellow enough. Oops. That out. Where did that come from? I think it's the black pencil crayon. So there's Donald, and what we're going to do is give him a little edge of pink or purple. all the way around, just so he's not floating in the air. These are quite wild lines because we want a little bit more energy. So we give it wild lines. Here we go, and there's our Donald Duck. I hope you enjoyed this one, and I'll see you next week for Steamboat Willie, otherwise known as Mickey Mouse.